What it is, YouTube, we back again with another reaction video. Today we have Jackboy Done With Love. Now, do I listen to Jackboy? No. Have I tried listening to Jackboy? Yes. I tried listening to Jackboy a while ago, and the reason I tried listening to Jackboy, obviously, because I like Kodak a lot, and that's Kodak's cousin, I think. He's related to Kodak. He looked just like Kodak, honestly. You can see the resemblance. But, and he has this, you hear it in their voice, it's the same, I can kind of say it's the same style of rap from what I heard. But to me, Jackboy just wasn't doing it when I heard it a couple years ago. Now, I guess he came up a little bit, so I haven't listened. You know, he getting a little buzz now. I don't know. So, we're going to see, he just dropped a new video called Done With Love. I'm kind of figuring it's a love song, so we're going to see what it's talking about. But before we hop into it, go ahead and drop the like, subscribe, check out some more videos. Whatever you do, just go ahead and drop that like. That's pretty. So go ahead and do that for me, help me out. And after this video is over, comment what you think of the song. Yeah, that'd be cool too. Or some requests, that's cool too. Alright, we're gonna get right into it.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Hey, that shit on TNT.
Hey yo, what's up, D?
What's up? Another one thing right there too. We start off with is, I guess Dior is just hot this year, huh? I guess Dior is just the new fad this year. Cause Dior is old, but you know everything has its turn under the sun, man. Whatever some select, I'm not sure what got the hype off for Dior this year, but I guess that's just the brand this year. Okay, he looks just like Kodak, dog.
I'm drawing love. You look so good just so we can go. Can I try? So at this point, I don't need a hoe. Yeah, I need a hoe so I can fuck a throat. I'm not an average Joe Villano. He's special.
Well, god dang, Jackboy. Thought this was gonna be a love song. That boy say, I don't need a jump just so I can hit the throat. Yeah,
I good just so we can go. Can I try? So at this point, I don't need a hoe. Yeah, I need a hoe so I can fuck a throat. I'm not an average Joe Villano, he's special.
And it bless them all. You wanna go, baby, I promise you could go. But if you gon' say you gon' keep it on the low. And help me make it, I'm not giving you my dough. Now Superman, I cannot say none of you hoes.
Now Superman, I can't be trying to save a bitch. Just trying to fuck and knock that bitch up off the list.
Hey, man. I don't know why I actually... You know, Kodak can be real ignorant at times. That's how I feel Jackboy is obviously coming in this song. This is not what I expected. I thought it was going to be one of them. You know, Kodak got the I miss you. Girl, I miss you. I love you. And I can't wait to tell you. You know what I'm saying? I thought he's going to come with a little. That boy said, run this back right here.
Help me make it. I'm not giving you my dough. Now, Superman, I cannot say none of you hoes.
Now, Superman, I can't be trying to save a bitch. Just trying to fuck and knock that bitch up off the list.
Just trying to hit and knock that junk up off the list. God dang, Jackboy. I feel you, bro.
Team player, pass us.
You see them Dior's on him? I tell you, you know how the joke they say, if you adore her, Dior her? I bet you one thing. Jackboy, if he ain't gonna adore you, and he ain't gonna Dior you.
Sis,
my dog going behind me, just like Adlib. She say your ass another with a cash did. She didn't notice me until I got hurt.
That's T Grizzly on that boat too, man. That's T Grizzly out there.
But even then, I knew I wasn't the average.
Ain't see my potential. We're looking for an image. Now you see I'm winning. Lion told me I seen it in me.
That's real. That's real. Y'all ain't catch that verse. I'm gonna make sure y'all catch it, though. The boy said she didn't notice me until I got rich. He said, even when he ain't had nothing, he knew he wasn't average. See, that's the thing. You can't let your. When you got something, when you don't have nothing, well, I'm not saying you broke, whatever. You can't let your situation determine how you feel about yourself, man. You can't do that. So even if you, like when Jack, like whatever he won't famous, he won't get no views, he won't get no plays, he won't get no listens, you still got to feel the same way about yourself. You got to remember, you are your own biggest fan, man. You can't let... Because if, say for instance, you know how people get famous and they let the media and everything, the outside world influence how they feel about yourself. You can't do that, man. When you do that, you got inside your own head and you lost. You're going to lose yourself doing that. You got to know you. You got to know you are the shit in your eyes. Once you do that, you need no other validation. And once you need no other validation, you're gonna keep putting on for you.
They see my potential, we're looking for an image. Now you see I'm winning, like I told you I seen it in me. While all of a sudden you so friendly, and I'm cutting out a pussy. Won't love you, that risk it. You know she good.
And don't, like he said, why all of a sudden you so friendly that he made it. Don't be, watch now. Watch who with you before you make it. And watch how they gonna switch. Some of them gonna switch up too. It's sad to say your homie, your man that was on the block with you. He might not want to be on the block with you no more. Once you make it somewhere, he might not be a right-hand man no more. He might be wishing you fail. He might be doing something to cause you fail. Just watch it. And watch for the new friends. I'm not one of those people to say no new friends, because that's just stupid. Something you can't just block. Saying no new friends just literally block your blessings off. Don't do one of those people. But just watch them.
Just so we can go, can I try? So at this point, I don't need a hoe. I need a hoe so I can fuck a throat. I'm not an average Joe.
Wow. Ain't help me make it so I ain't giving you my dough. Joe Budden said it best a while ago for me in a song. He said, if you weren't there for the ride, don't be there when I park. Don't hop on. If you was out there joking me when I was building my house, oh, that house ain't gonna be nothing. Now it's built. Now you wanna walk in? No, baby. Keep that energy over there.
Superman, I cannot say no to you.
See how he switched that flow up, man. He switched that flow up. I apologize from the beginning of this song. I said that it's coming harsh, but it ain't really coming harsh because it's not just about women in general. It's about the women that switched up on them. I see where you're coming from there, Jackboy. So this is right on. I like it.
Good just so we can go. Can I try? So at this point, I don't need a hoe.
It's talking about you scandalous women. You scandalous. You low dog, dirty scoundrel.
Fuck a throat. I'm not an average Joe, but Lord knows he's special. And if a demo, you wanna go, baby, I promise you could go. But if you gon' say you gon' keep it on the low. And help me make it, I'm not giving you my dough. Now Superman, I cannot say none of you hoes.
That's right. That's right.
Gleeful.
I rock with this song, I'm not gonna lie. You see what it is. Comment what you thought of it. It's a pretty cool song, for real. The concept is dope. Delivery is just Jack. It's Jackboy. What'd you expect from Jackboy? You know? I like it. Yeah, it's Jackboy. What can you say? Some people probably won't like it. But I don't know. I feel like a lot of people like this, if you listen to them. I say a lot of people like this. What do I mean by this? That's not the common delivery. That's not the standard. Not normal delivery. If you listen to them, you feel them. I feel like that just helps you understand them a little bit better, where they're coming from. But yes, yeah, your boy, MrJenk. Like I said, drop the like, subscribe. I appreciate you for watching. And stay tuned. Watch some more videos. Anyway, I'm out.